watching BBN Tonight on your official UK sports station, LEX 18. Presented by Central Bank, the official bank of UK Athletics.
Welcome back to BBN Tonight. UK volleyball is trying to cap off a terrific season with a championship run in the Big Dance. So we decided to talk about that with the second winningest coach in the program's history. Here's Anna's conversation with UK Hall of Famer Kathy DeBoer.
All right, Kathy, big matchup on Sunday. Two Kentucky teams going head-to-head. That's Kentucky and Western. Give us a little preview of that matchup. What can we expect?
Well, Kentucky and Western Kentucky always have epic battles, and I wouldn't expect this to be any different. Western Kentucky came into the championship in Omaha, upset Washington State, 16 seed, and Kentucky is loaded and so has one of the best teams Craig Skinner has ever had. So this is going to be a shootout.
That is awesome. Through the eyes of a coach, you're a former Kentucky coach, won a lot here. But what makes this Kentucky team so great, and what will be the key for them going all the way this year? Do they have what it takes?
Yeah, the key is really two players. One of them, the setter, Madison Lilly. And to use basketball analogies, a setter is a point guard on Uber steroids. All right, so she handles the second exchange every time. She decides who gets the ball. Very likely selections haven't been made yet, but she's going to be an All-American for the fourth time here as a senior. Gabby Curry is a libero, and she's the one that delivers the first ball, keeps the offense or defense coordinated. Those are their two keys. But what Madison Lilly has is just a stable of really elite attackers. And so she can make choices depending on who's hot. And that makes Kentucky very, very difficult to defend.
For sure. What advice would you give Kentucky heading into the Sweet 16? What would your locker room talk be?
Yeah, the biggest thing that coaches do at this point in the season, really, is just try and keep their teams in the same routine that has brought them to this place. If your team starts doing a lot of, well, what ifs, or what could happen, or what might happen, that will add anxiety to their play. And anxiety is always bad for any athlete in any sport. And so what Craig is doing, and Travis Hudson, the same thing at Western Kentucky, is saying, this is how we prepare, whether it's a weeknight match in March or whether it's a national championship, this is our routine.
It's a mental game as much as physical.
Keep everybody calm.
Right. As executive director of the AVCA, a main component of that organization is advancing the sport of volleyball. What's it like seeing such success around the entire state this year in volleyball? You've got Kentucky, Louisville, Western, Morehead State, all with tournament wins. That's awesome.
It's amazing. I mean, we're a national organization, but we live in Lexington, and so we certainly have an affinity for our home state. And the level of volleyball that's being played right now in the state of Kentucky is great. We've got great coaches at all of those programs, and it's really gratifying. People in Kentucky should be very, very proud of our representation in this national championship.
Now, Coach, you've been in Craig Skinner's position before, coaching Kentucky volleyball to multiple NCAA appearances and SEC titles. This is Coach Skinner's fourth SEC title in a row. He's 70-4 in the past 4 years in conference. How hard is it to do what he's done?
You know, everybody thinks that getting good is the climb up the mountain, but staying good is so much harder than getting there. And the fact that he's had this 4 years of sustained success, never been done in Kentucky volleyball history before. I love it every time he breaks one of the records that I had because it's so good for the state and it's so good for the sport of volleyball. But it's remarkable the job that he's done. He continues to bring in some of the best athletes in the country, top recruiting class 2 years ago, top five recruiting class this last year. They're going to be good for a while.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Coach DeBoer. We'll hopefully talk to you soon.
Thank you.
Fantastic stuff there. The volleyball team will be back in action against Western on Sunday at 10 o'clock, and it's a busy weekend all across UK Athletics. We're going to preview all of it next on BBN Tonight.